a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And it's all about live action from the Mexican top flight, Liga MX. What a match this promises to be, Stuart.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And the game begins. Let's go. And they look as though they want to make this move count. And it might be opportunity missed. Jefferson Intriago. Restarted, 1-0 here. Now beating his opponent. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations. A second goal for them here. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Escamilla. Possession given away. And now Roland. Can he take the chance? Oh, keeper dealt with it. Diego Roland, and a good tackle. And he takes on the shot, and a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. We're underway again, this game very much over as a contest. And it's gone behind for the corner. Now nothing comes of it. Throw-in's given. Thank you. opportunity. There it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Commanding goalkeeping. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Here's Castillo. And wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. Can he finish? So now a corner. Triago. It should be a goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. It's schoolboy stuff, really.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Can he put it in? A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it! Well, it's an out-and-out pasting, 6-0. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Time for a change then. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Is it going to be? Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. This game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Has been an utterly one-sided match. Dos Santos. Can he find the net? And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Substitution time it is here. Untidy on the ball. And now they have the ball back. Can he finish this? Well, he failed to deliver that time. Couldn't keep it. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. They are committed to making the substitution here. struggling to keep the ball. It might be. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Martinez. They have the ball once more. He's lost it. You're going to see again and again and again. Is this the moment? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Just look at this again, because this requires a great level of skill. He makes good contact with the ball, keeps it down and hits it with power. It's a brilliant finish.
But as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Good defending. Martinez. Jefferson Intriago, Diego Roland, gets it a goal, and in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce, they've delivered the goal! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.